conversation as a villain. I thought to myself,
ahem.